Corruption in public office has been a sore talking point, especially in recent times. This has led to calls for the setting up of an OECS Commission of Inquiry to investigate such matters within the various Eastern Caribbean jurisdictions. To this end, former Economic Development Minister Guy Joseph, who has been accused of misconduct in public office, has challenged the current administration to investigate projects undertaken under his watch. He maintains that he has nothing to fear. But the new St. Lucia Labour Party government says it will not be pointing fingers at any one individual, as though it was a witch hunt.
Well, the St. Lucia Labour Party government will ensure that all persons are held accountable for any actions which is not in accordance with the laws of St. Lucia. And we're not going to be at this point pointing fingers at any one particular person. It's not a witch hunt.
But Dr. Hilaire says the SLP government will stick to its word by sparing no effort to investigate all allegations of corruption against public officials.
But the Labour Party will stick to its word that individuals who broke the law and acted improperly will have to answer and provide account for what they did.
On Tuesday morning, police officers were reportedly combing through the offices of the Ministry of Transport and Economic Affairs. It is unclear what led to the move by the lawmen. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.